everybody. To use the NVG on PC in Metal Gear Solid 5, you just hold down 4 on keyboard, you select NVG, then every time you press 4 they will turn on or off. Hope I helped you. Thanks for watching. Thank you for watching, guys.